Can I ask you something? If you had met me on the street, under, like, normal circumstances, what would you have thought of me?
I don't know. I guess cute. Maybe a little rough around the edges. Why? What does it matter?
I don't know. I guess sometimes I wonder how I got to be this person. It's like you have a version in your head of who you think you are. And then one day you realize maybe you aren't that. Even though you think you're really kind and good at heart, really you're just the sum total of a bunch of bad decisions and stupid behavior.
Henry, you're one of the kindest people I know. And no amount of stupidity could change that. I'm serious. Just because you might have made some bad decisions in the past doesn't mean anything. Even if it did, you can always change.
I think it's too late.